Hi. In this video, let us discuss whether coding is difficult to learn. A simple answer is no, but it takes time. So what I'm trying to tell is that coding is not something that you will learn in just say 1 week or 2 weeks. And coding is not difficult. There are various aspects to coding, which programming language you take and what you want to achieve, whether you are trying to learn to code yourself for developing a product or you are working for a certain company and developing their product, and many other factors. So if you ask a simple question whether coding is difficult to learn or not, and my simple answer will be no. In order to learn all these programming stuff, you need to have a practical experience. Say for example, you have chosen say C, Python, Java, or even C Sharp. These languages are not difficult to learn. There are various books, even ebooks, physical books, tutorials, then for online forums, and even online instructors who teach topic on all these programming languages. So there are the limits are endless for the resources to learn. It all depends on you and how much time you commit to learn that particular programming language. If you follow the steps which I had mentioned in this course, then you would be comfortable and you will know the answer for a few of the basic questions you have. You should have a mentor if you want to learn at a faster rate. Similarly, if you want to learn faster, then choose one programming language at a time. Don't try to cover multiple languages at the same time. So these are some of the tips which you can use in order to learn programming faster. To become especially proficient at coding, it takes time. Even it takes 1 year or even say more than 2 years. The theoretical knowledge doesn't take you anywhere. Believe me that I have various company experience, and I can assure you that the bookish knowledge doesn't help you at all. It just teaches you the syntax and very basic stuff. But when you get into practical, then you need to know the various practical aspects, the issues, or what are the complex ones you face in the day-to-day life. All this you need to get mastered. This takes time. So to just summarize, coding is not difficult to learn. So don't worry about that. Even if you don't know, you can learn. Just note that it will take some time for you to learn a programming language which you have chosen. So just get started and learn the programming language which you have chosen and try to become expertise at that. Good luck.